An increasing number of school and industry instructors with vocational, technical, or engineering training needs are considering integrating e-learning into the curriculum. If you're one of these instructors, you probably want to find the best tool for succeeding in the most efficient and painless way possible. To guide you through the evaluation process, here's a list of 10 must-have features your next learning management system should possess. Technical programs are very specific, requiring content tailored to meet training needs. Select a system that gives you total liberty to customize standard lessons or build new lessons by selectively combining existing content. Any learning management system worth considering must allow you to seamlessly integrate into your e-learning courses the valuable learning materials like videos, documents, images, spreadsheets, etc. you've compiled over the years. It's also important to be able to integrate courses purchased from different providers, a SCORM-compliant feature that will ease import of external content. A valuable learning management system allows you to build tests or customize evaluations to meet any pedagogical objective. Make sure you can weigh scores and export reports in different formats. Student results should be available in real time. Does the learning management system you're considering allow you to easily assign specific content to selected students or groups? Can you control the time frame in which users will be able to access the material? These elements are crucial, especially in self-paced and distance learning. Today's students and faculty expect access to tools and content from anywhere at any time on any computer. Ensure 24/7 access with an internet-based system. Web-based also means less hassle for your IT department. Be sure the work environment is user-friendly to both the instructors and the students, and that it only features the tools you really use and value. An elaborate and complex system is not appropriate for everyone. Make a list of your requirements before shopping around. Whether in education, business, or life, everyone needs to make the most of their budget. Look for flexible subscription pricing options that allow you to match your needs with your budget, and beware of free software programs. They may be free in price, but cost you a great deal in setup time and energy. Instructors sometimes need technical support and don't have the luxury of waiting weeks before getting an answer. Can you easily contact the provider by phone or email? Check if the price includes startup or user manuals, and if you can access video tutorials. Does the system limit the number of accounts you can create, the number of lessons, the file size, or course size? Be aware of these limits before you commit to a system. Specialized suppliers in technical and vocational training have a sound understanding of your e-learning needs. They frequently offer prepackaged content and complementary equipment for hands-on lab training. This ensures a blended and enhanced learning experience. Start your shopping process by taking a look at Mindsight. This e-training system meets all 10 criteria and focuses on what's important: efficiently building and delivering engaging lessons while monitoring student process to ensure success.